not really clear on what you're asking me.
At night?
What would you like from me?
I don't know. It's like starting to get a little late. So I could extend the hours of operation.
I don't understand what you're offering or asking.
That's the world's most complicated radio.
Definitely.
You think I'll ruin this experiment if I, like, yank it out?
You can't ruin experiment.
I know, I can't. Feel like I'm here. What'd you do? Hover on the edge of the knife.
Is it in a tin? I'm advancing!
You feel the evolution happening. That mosquito is crazy. I know, I'm about to wrap it up after that.
Right at our house.
Thank you very much.
The entire fucking fighter squad gets the mosquitoes flying around.
Yeah, your house is crazy.
Yeah.
I'm surprised humans haven't come up with a better way yet.
Yeah, you know what I want to do? I want to put some, I want to release some fish in that pond, like some sunnies or some perch or something.
Will that eat them?
Well, they'll eat all the larvae before they even get to the point of being mosquitoes. I'm going to go on a turtle hunt, too. I've done 4 guns now. I found one of my guns dead in the head the other day. I have no idea. It just looks like just sat down to go to sleep and just didn't come back up.
What did they kill the ducks?
I think turtles kill ducks.
Turtles kill the ducks.
That's my hypothesis.
I didn't know the turtles killed the ducks.
Oh, fuck yeah, they do. They lead it. When you ever go fishing and had fish on the stringer, throw the boat, go to pull the stringer, and all the heads left on the stringer, the turtles came along and all around them.
No. I think if I plant these tomorrow, that'll be okay. Tomorrow morning. Well, yeah, obviously. I wasn't here yet.
That's right. What is this? Is that chives?
Yeah.
You might find yourself rearranging this next year.
Probably.
You'll dig up all of the bits you just put in. You'll put it in a place where it's like permaculture. You know, that shit doesn't definitely get up.
Cool.
It's actually hard to keep rid of. It's all over our fucking house, all over the yard. Oh, ours is peppermint, that's good.
I knocked out an old lady's window with my ass once.
Because
there was a car behind me parked, and I was standing talking to my buddy, and his little sister came overseas, and she was like, hey, me, and went like that, and my car went boom, like that, and my ass broke on her. This was that. That $950.
Damn.
And all that little girl's an engineer physicist. Remember?
Stacy boy.
Some of my friends list.
Run out of bed and
kind of. Yeah, we'll get a paycheck. We at the bar wanted to be cool with there.
Who's got music turning that fucking loud?
Shut up.
Even though you did almost all of Leah's work, I still gave her a $3 tip.
She had her head up her ass big done.
Baker's out?
Yeah.
Fuck, how did I know?
Why?
Oh, she's not that mother.
She's your friend's mother?
Yeah.
The fuck?
Yeah.
There's no way Leah has a kid your age.
Yeah.
No way.
She's probably older than me.
What?
Yeah.
Seriously?
Yeah.
How the fuck old? Leah can't be
how old is
older
she?
Than me.
She's
Wiretapping?
Yeah. I'm always recording my life.